two bits that come with the trailer, you use this flatter one. It fits into the trailer this way. Like so, and then you take your tractor, and the key point is this little hook, which then hooks up into the bottom, and then that keeps it all in place. So now that goes in, and then that gives you a good connection. And then take it off, then unhook. Like that as well. Easier if the trailer's not in the box, of course.